Good evening, investors. Thank you for joining our webinar today on all weather investing idea on small cases. While the webinar is going on, you may please put in your questions in the question section. And once the webinar is done, we'll answer all these questions. So in yesterday's webinar, we saw that how important it is to have a core satellite strategy to build your portfolio. So today we'll discuss that how we can help you build a very strong core in your portfolio with the all-weather investing idea. Just like how it is very important to have a strong core in the body, when it comes to the portfolio also, it's very important to have a very strong core portfolio approach where you have a very passive diversified core strategy. Basically, the idea of all-weather investing small case, which is an offering on the HDFC Securities platform, the need came to build an investment product that can be used by investors in all circumstances, whether the markets are going up, whether the markets are going down, whether it's a bull run or a bear run. And how that is done, we will see in the webinar. Basically, this is done through the asset allocation strategy. In all-weather investing, we allocate assets across three different asset classes through the means of ETFs. So, and in this all-weather investment, the returns give you equity returns are generated. There is lower fluctuations because of fixed income, which is also part of this all-weather investing. And this gives you an exposure to multiple asset classes. In mutual funds, we must have heard about different types of mutual funds, which is like your balanced mutual fund, your hybrid mutual fund, which is basically a distribution between your equity and debt may or may not be in equal proportion. But in all-weather investing, we also have an additional component, which is called the gold, which is the gold component, which we do through ETFs. So this small case is basically diversified across different asset classes, which has equities, which gives you the stock market return. It has your fixed income, which gives you the bank deposit returns. It has gold. And as the name suggests, it's an all-weather, all-time investing strategy. It will give you stable and steady returns over a long period of time. So all investors are looking for creating wealth over a long period of time. All-weather investing is an ideal investment strategy. Now, this forms all-weather investing strategy consists of ETFs. Just to give you a brief overview about what ETFs are, ETFs are basically your exchange-traded fund that mirrors some underlying asset like a Nifty or a Sensex, which are traded on the exchange. So basically, ETFs give you the liquidity benefit of a stock and a diversification benefit of a mutual fund. At the same time, as compared to mutual fund, they are low cost. So their cost is around 0.6% as compared to, say, like a 1.5 to 2% of a mutual fund. And they're also very liquid in nature. You can withdraw at any time. This small case consists of different assets that we spoke about. Basically, we have equities, which focuses on creating wealth by investing in, you know, 100 large stocks in India via the Nifty 50 ETF and the Nifty 50 Nifty 50 Next ETF. And we've seen that over a long period of time, equity has given very solid returns and they have beaten inflation in a long period of time. So it is important to have equity to beat all other asset classes. Other component is gold, which complements having equity in your portfolio very well because gold is traditionally known as a wealth protector. So when the markets are very volatile and, you know, when markets are not performing well, that provides you cushion against your equity because equity tends to be very volatile with the market fluctuation. So gold is a very excellent asset diversifier in this portfolio. And then we have the fixed income asset class, which basically provides you stable income by investing in very safe government bonds and money market instruments. And this exposure is taken by LiquidBees ETF. So we've used these ETFs in creating this portfolio to ensure that they are cost effective, they're liquid. And initial allocation in these three asset classes is decided on factors such as, you know, your current volatility, the price values, and the weightages that are calculated using a mathematical model that maximizes the returns with each or for each investor at the same time taking care of the risk. So as a result, this portfolio generates, you know, very good returns over a long period of time, and it also protects you from significant market fluctuations. When we go on the platform, we'll show you how we've compared it to different asset classes and how it is performed. We've back tested this idea over a period of 11 years, and we've compared it to significant market crashes, and we've also compared it to Nifty. Another important feature that we have when we are investing in ideas such as all-weather investing, we Periodically, we have a process of rebalance. So in rebalance for all weather investment, it is done every quarter. So the research team basically runs an algorithm to decide whether there is an optimal allocation, again, based on your current market conditions, your interest rate, and how much money should be allocated to each asset classes. Once this rebalance is done, all the investors who are invested in this small case will get a notification. They'll get an email, they'll get a mobile notification, and they'll also get a platform notification. You just need to log into the platform and apply this rebalance in a single click. This is done to ensure that the strategy that we are proposing for this small case is in line in the long term. Now, just to give a brief overview of what are the benefits and talking about different asset classes, how standalone it is not beneficial to invest in different asset classes. That's why we have the all-weather investing small case, which gives you the benefit of all the asset classes as long as overcoming the shortcomings of each asset classes. For example, when we talk about FD, which gives you stable returns, they've traditionally been a very preferred instrument for us in India. And we invest them through, you know, bank deposit, or we invest in government bonds. But FD returns are very low. You know, they are around 5 to 6%. They do not even beat inflation. Also, the income earned through FD is taxable, so your total overall return goes down. That's why being only invested in FD is not a good idea. When it comes to investing in equities, we all know that you know, equity exposure in your portfolio is important, as you can earn significant market beating returns, and over a long period of time, they beat inflation. But when the markets are very volatile, they tend to erode your wealth. And also, we do not have enough time to research on which companies we should invest in, how do we diversify our portfolio, reading about research reports, and having some idea on which stock we should invest in. Then we have mutual funds, which is another instrument that we can invest in. Basically, mutual fund also provides you diversification benefits, which helps you mitigate risk. But mutual funds are not very transparent. You cannot see the stocks that you're investing in. Mutual funds are also, which they also have a very broad category, which may not be very easy for investors to understand. Basically, they are given names like long-term, short-term. They are spoken about hybrid mutual funds. And also, the cost involved in investing in mutual fund is very high. You are giving an expense ratio every year on your mutual fund. So again, staying only invested in mutual fund is not a very good idea. And again, we have the gold asset class, which again gives you cushion against, you know, your market volatility, that provides a protector when you're investing in equities. Now, the solution to all problems of getting benefits of different asset classes is to staying invested in all-weather investing small case. The small case is diversified across different asset classes like equity, bond, and gold through ETFs that we, once we see the platform, we'll see on which ETFs you are investing in. And most importantly, the returns earned over this small case are very stable, and they have performed better than other asset classes like FD and gold standalone. So there are multiple advantages of investing in the small case. You have no stress of tracking the market because it is very low risk. It is diversified. The expense ratio is also not very high as compared to mutual funds. So it is low cost. It's also historically beaten inflation. So that provides you good return. It's helping you in creating wealth as compared to staying invested in fixed deposit. And asset allocation is done through intelligent algorithms. So your money is safe and it is parked, you know, with intelligent algorithm that is done by our research team. And also rebalancing is done every quarter, which helps in making sure your portfolio is in line with the initial strategy. So this small case is very less risky in nature, and it is of long-term objective, and it is good for all type of investors, whether you're new to the capital market, whether you've already stayed invested. It forms as a very good investment option for you to park your money. Even traders, between trades, they can keep their money invested in an all-weather investing small case, because this is very low risk. And since it's traded, it's backed by ETFs, it's traded on the exchange. So this is highly liquid. You can, you know, withdraw at any point of time. So now I would like to give you a demonstration, give you an idea of how you can invest in this idea if you have an account with HDFC Securities. So I'll just like to show my screen. Again, I'm repeating, investors, if you all have any questions while the webinar is going on, Please drop into the question box and we'll answer them when the webinar is over. Yes, so when we log into the platform, when we go on hdfcsec.com, we can see this icon on the homepage button, which is Invest in Ideas. When we click on Invest in Ideas, we'll get redirected to a plethora of options of ideas that are present on the platform, or we can browse different ideas that we want to invest in. And there are multiple data points that are present on the platform for you to evaluate and make an informed decision on where you want to invest, where do you want to put your money in. We provide you with what are the risk level, we provide you with returns, we give you the compounded, you can see we give you a CAGR, which is the compounded annual growth rate return. And also every small case has a minimum investment amount that is attached to it. We also assign an index value, which is basically assigned when the small case is created, and we show you what are the daily changes to see how your small case has performed on a daily basis. So today our point of discussion, today our discussion is on all weather investing. So when we click on all weather investing, we can go on the platform and read details about this small case. This is basically the rationale that we have spoken about, which gives you an overview, an idea of why you should invest in this small case. Like I told you, we have compared this small case with Nifty over a period of 11 years. So you can see how this small case has given very consistent, stable returns over a period of 11 years as compared to Nifty. There is another section that we can see of this small case. Which will give you a detailed analysis of how this small case is performing. Basically, you can see this small case when you compare it to different asset classes like Nifty and FD. This has given you much better returns, or around 10.15% return as compared to Nifty and FD. This is basically done because this portfolio is well diversified. Some of the benefits, just to reiterate, is this gives you stable returns. It's lower in risk because of diversification and minimal fees. Now, talking about the risk of this small case, when we see on this platform as compared to Nifty, this small case is not as volatile as the Nifty benchmark index. We can see different sections on this graph. We'll tell you how this small case has performed when there were market crashes that happened. For example, in 2008, when Nifty fell by 53%, all weather investing only fell by 18%. Similarly, in this period around 2010 to 2011, when your Nifty fell by 23%, all weather investing rose by 1%. In 2015-16, when Nifty fell 21%, here the all weather investing only fell by 3%. So all weather investing is a great investment strategy when you want to create wealth over a long period of time. You don't want to worry about, you know, timing the market, and also it is low cost, as you can see, as compared to mutual fund, which gives you an expense ratio of 1.5%. How you can invest in this idea? You can just click on buy small case and you can go and invest in this small case. You can see what are the different components, or you can go in stocks and weights. When we go on this section, we can see what are the different ETFs that form a part of this small case, and also the rebalancing schedule that is presented here. So the last review was done on December 31st, and the next one is scheduled in the next quarter, which is in March. Also, we have one feature of off-market order. So you can also come on the platform and place an order after market hours, that is after 3:30. You can go and invest in this small case. So that's it from the overview point of view of small case. Now we are open to questions. Investors, if you'll have any specific questions of how to invest in this idea, all of you are holding an account with HDFC Securities. So we have one question of, do we have an SIP mode? Yes, we have an SIP mode in the small case platform. So when you buy your, when you have to invest in small case, you invest in the minimum investment amount. That is the lump sum investment that you do. You can set up an SIP immediately when you are making a purchase. For example, just to give you an flow of this transaction, when I'm clicking on buy small case, I can set up an SIP at this stage, or I can do an SIP at a later stage. I can go and edit an SIP. I can go and add an SIP in my investment section. We can set up the frequency of the SIP. We can also decide the amount that we want to invest in. What is the ideal gold allocation in this portfolio? So that is already done in the platform. If you can see, if you go and check the small case, for example, if we go here, we can already see that what is the gold proportion that is present in this small case, which you can see that is around 38%. We have one question on what are the different types of ETFs that are covered in all weather investing. So the different types of ETFs are here. We have the Nippon India ETF Nifty Bees, and then we also have the Nippon India ETF Junior Bees, which gives you exposure to the equity asset class. Then we have the gold. This is the Nippon India ETF Gold Bees, which gives you an exposure to the gold asset class. We have the fixed income, the debt liquid Bees, Nippon India ETF, which gives you the exposure to the fixed income asset class. So these are the different ETFs that form a part of this basket. One question, important question, recurring question is on the cost that is involved with the small case. So the cost I mentioned is just the brokerage plan that you have with HDFC Securities. There are no additional charges that are involved. So this is the brokerage that you will be paying. Just operationally, they're executed just like buying a stock with HDFC Securities. So is the composition of allocation of assets fixed or dynamic? Since these are basically traded on the exchange and they're decided on basis of the price at which they're trading, so there will be some changes on the weights when you are invested in this small case. But however, we do rebalance to evaluate what are the fluctuations in the weights, whether the composition that this small case currently has is ideal or not. So you can always come on the platform and see when is the next rebalance due for this small case. If we have any more questions, we have some time to take more questions, investors. One question is, what is the minimum amount to be invested? So minimum investment amount you can see in all small cases. When you click on a particular small case, you can see on the right-hand side what is the minimum investment amount that needs to be invested to get the ideal benefit of the idea that we are giving for this small case. So this minimum investment amount for all weather investing is, you can see, 4,181. Who does the rebalancing? So rebalancing, so a small case is basically, we have small cases that are created by us, small case team. We have a team of SEBI licensed research professionals. So they do the rebalancing every quarter. This rebalancing notification will be sent to you via email. And also you can come on the platform and check over here when was the small case rebalanced. Here you'll get the rebalance notifications. One question I have, whether it is done automatically. So rebalance is not done automatically. Investors need to come on the platform and apply rebalance. Through the mail that is sent to them, they can just click on the rebalance button and you can come and see what small cases, what ETFs we are asking you to exit from and what ETFs we are asking you to buy. In a single click, that order will get executed. So rebalancing should be done by investors. Will we see, I have one question, will we see stocks directly in our Demat account? Yes. So like I said, investing in these ideas on HDFC Securities is very transparent. You are the owner of these equity and ETF that you invest in, and they are directly credited to your Demat account. You know which stocks or ETFs you are investing in. So at any point of time, you can go on the platform and see, or you can go and check in ETFs and weights. What is the composition of this small case? So yes, they get credited to your Demat account. They are deposited in your account. So yeah, just one question I'm getting. How do we invest in small cases? So you just need to go on HDFC Securities. You can see the invest in IDR icon. Once you click on this, you can see a lot of small cases options that are available on the platform, and you can go and invest. You can go and select any small case, and you can log in with your HDFC Securities account password and then start investing in the small case. Oh, we have a couple of more minutes, investors, for questions if you have of how to invest in ideas on HDFC Securities. Okay, that's it for now, investors who have joined late. You can always drop us an email. Customercare@hdfcsec.com. If you have any specific question on how to invest in ideas, we'll be happy to answer them. We can guide you. You can also go and view the recording of this webinar at a later date on YouTube, and you can see if you've missed out on anything specific. And we'll be doing more webinars on different topics of how to invest in ideas. So see you next time. Thank you, investors.